Good evening. My name's Tom Ensign, and I'm here at the Varvid studio in Bellingham. It's a production studio, video production studio, among other things, above Ishka's Irish Pub in Bellingham, Washington. And I've got a little art show up here in the studio. And we're having some people up to take a look at the art, and we're going to have a little party along with it. And I've got some musician friends to be coming in and helping me entertain you here for the course of the next little while. And I'd like to play a song for you, and then we'll talk a little bit about the art and take it from there. You know, I'm not exactly Grandma Moses, but I was 60 before I ever got the idea to write and sing a song. It's kind of an interesting story, so I'm going to give you the short version. It was the time that tsunami hit Japan and started the Tokyo nuclear plant disaster. Same time as that, a good friend of mine was having a nervous breakdown and creating havoc in the people around him, including myself. And to top it all off, I broke up with my girlfriend and she didn't even notice. It was a dark time and I had a dream of a monster. 9 foot tall, gray splotchy skin, reptilian, humanoid, lipless mouth and two black whirlpools for eyes. And in that dream, when I turned to face him and our eyes met, he shot a bolt of lightning into my chest that raised me a foot off of the bed. And ever since then, I've been writing and singing songs about the end of the world. This here's the first song I ever wrote. Isn't tomorrow, oh, the end of time? Is it yesterday, or just that friend of mine? And he's standing tall as a tree, looking straight at me. And now I know for sure. That's a true story. And I'd like to tell you another true story. I'd tell you a little bit about the art, and I think you're going to be seeing a little bit more of it later on. But I just had an interesting journey down south, down to a crazy place called California. You might have heard of it. Anyway, I was working on a film project down there, and I met a guy who was very inspirational. His name is Chet Czar. And you might notice here, or maybe you haven't noticed, I haven't told you yet, but I paint interpretations of shamanic art from the Stone Age. And I was on this project down in California, and I actually met somebody who's painting shamanic art right now. And I'm very excited to be working on a documentary about him. And the documentary's called I Like to Paint Monsters. And that's kind of a funny name, but I think it's very topical now, because if you look to what the original meaning of monster was, it meant an indication of big changes ahead. That's the real meaning of monster. And we usually, you know, tend to feel a little anxiety around that kind of a thing. So sometimes monsters get a bad connotation, bad association. But this man, Chet Czar, is able to paint monsters that give you a glimpse into a larger world. So hope you maybe get online sometime and look him up and see what he's up to. Okay, I'd like to do one more song before I hand the stage over to the lovely Toni Knight, who's going to play this magnificent harp here. Well, here's another song I wrote about the end of the world. Here with Toni White, Toni Knight on the harp. I have met this gal once before. That is your name, Toni Knight.
Thanks, Tom.
You're welcome.
Tom continues to amaze me. Besides his art, it really is impressive. He actually encourages me to paint with sound. However, there's one piece in particular that I want to play, which is my favorite piece on God's Green Earth. And I'm sure you will recognize it. When all the world is a hopeless jumble and the raindrops tumble around, I'm Up where the clouds are far behind.
up another musical treat, a good friend of mine, Tom Hardy. And his wife is actually a very wonderful painter here in Bellingham as well. Has a studio UFO here in town, a couple blocks from here. Anyway, Tom, get up here and play some of that magical stuff that you do. I'm sure y'all are gonna like it.
Well, I don't think I know anything that pretty, Tony. Thanks, that was great. But let's see. This is an old song I used to do for quite a few years. But we're gonna go down south, I guess. I'll sort of way down south of Memphis, Tennessee. Jug band music sounds so sweet to me, love sounds so sweet. Oh, and it's hard to beat. Well, that jug band music certainly was a treat to me. Now I was with my gal, put my hand on her knee. She said, if you can't play the jug, then you can't play with me, cause it sounds so sweet. That jug band music certainly was a treat to me. Now I took off my socks, Lord, I took off my shoes, danced all night to the jug band blues, cause it sounds so sweet. Oh, and it's hard to beat. Well, that jug band music certainly was a treat. Band music man, but stomped on my floor, cause it sounded so sweet. Oh, and it's hard to beat. Well, that jug band music certainly was a treat to me. I sailed away down south of Memphis, Tennessee. Jug band music sounds so sweet to me, Lord, it sounded so sweet. Well, that jug band music certainly was a treat to me. I said the jug band music certainly was a treat to me.
Thank you.
Well, let's see. This is a David Lindley song. And, he's been in town here, but he didn't play this one when he was here. There's a quarter of a man. He drives a quarter of a car, it's easy to park it. He goes to the counter, sees what he can. He only says a quarter, he's a quarter of a man.
quarter of a man's on vacation. He still gets his ration. The only thing wrong with this plan,
he only gets a quarter. He's a quarter of a man. And every day he's out on the street, two or three quarters to live and to eat. He so let all the people all stare.
Here's a Gene Clark song that I do about a dozen of his songs. So this one's like kind of hit home a couple times. It must have seemed like a dream when she was here with me. She was near, I never thought she would leave. When she was gone, it was too much to believe. And tomorrow, I will borrow another moment of joy and sorrow, and another dream, and another. There someday won't be time just to look behind. No reasons and no descriptions for my place and time. Though so many things I was told that were not real. So many things that I could taste but I could not feel. And tomorrow I will borrow another moment of joy and sorrow. And another dream and another. This one's kind of a funny song, I like it. Well, I've been in business, I've been in love. I used to fly high like a turtle dove. Now I've got the blues balls all of the time. Just a girl on the poor boy's mind. I got the morning blues. Oh,
so bad. Mama, mama, come and kiss me, they're the worst I've ever had. Well, a nickel's worth of grease, a dime's worth of lard. I would buy more, but the time's too hard. There ain't no need for me to work so hard. I can live off the chickens in my neighbor's yard. I got the morning blues, oh so bad. Oh mama, come and kiss me, they're the worst I've ever had. Up in the morning, pain in my head, so I crawl right back into bed. Alone in the morning make you feel so bad. These lonesome blues will make you feel so sad. I got the morning blues, oh so bad. Oh mama, come and kiss me, they're the worst I've ever had.
Well, I think this is what we're going to do. We see we got a guest star coming in.
Great.
So I think I'm going to play another song, and then we're going to have Russ Revere up. Special guest appearance. Bonus song tonight. And then we're going to get the lovely Toni Knight back up here, and then I think we'll end it up with all of us playing together. So I hope you're enjoying the show out there. We're enjoying it pretty good here. You know, a gal told me once, she says, Tom, sometimes there's things you think you want to know, but you really don't want to know. And I think she's probably right about that, because what this song's about is one of those things you really don't want to know. I hope you join anyway. I will tell you one thing. Does not conform to Catholic doctrine on all points. While you were on the road, I came to my senses. I know that you were dying. Oh, I know that you were trying to be brave. Oh, but no one can they tell me what is real or what is true. Not the Pope or the President of you. You have 10,000 fans. I'd tell you who you are. And I gave my body freely. I'd cover up your scars. Thank you. Thank you. Russ Revere, coming up, coming right up.
Thanks, Tommy. Tommy the cave dog, cave doggy. Thanks. Just got here barely in time to get those last couple in. Almost in time to think of which one I'm gonna do. Maybe I'll do a medley of unfinished new work. Maybe I'll go back and do an ancient. I like this notion. What about? Go back to this old one called a romantic notion. If you have one, it's probably a good thing. Well, my romantic notion just jumped the ocean and left enough of my imagination just frustration. My power of sight is behaving rightfully. I'm not prepared or equipped for this fight. And you put me in, you got me in, you've done me in, you've shot me in. First at a time. Put me in, you got me, done me in, you've shot me again. Well, I don't hope I'd ever shrink under the pressure of your gazes, but here I go, I'm out for days. Depression was behaving beautifully. While self-loathing, it's reacting beautifully. Or anybody knows, anybody cares. Find me down underneath the stairs. Down there where the goblin dwells, through its other acorn shell. Well, I'd behave much worse if you'd remove your curse, and I'd have more stories to tell when you'd reverse your spell. Sense of right just went wrong. A moment of weakness is coming on strong.
Thanks, Tom. Thanks, buddy.
Thanks, Russ.
Hey, all
right. Hang around. We're going to be jamming.
Thank you.
After the show here. So.
Yeah, hey, thanks a lot.
Cool.
That was from a few minutes ago. Like, I don't remember.
That's right. Yeah, the miracle of social networking. So we're going to do end up here. I think it's about time to end up. We're going to end up with one song. We're going to get Toni Knight up here, Tom Harding up here. And Russ, if you feel so moved, you can come up here too. But the only thing is you've got to stand on the carpet. To get in the frame. So, if you can work that out and feel the tune, come on up. I'll let Tom introduce this song since you. That Leonard Cohen song.
Oh, Leonard Cohen, okay. Dancing to the End of Love.
Thank you.
enjoyed it. And that was Dreams of Lascaux Art Show from the Varvid Studios in Bellingham, Washington. Thanks for watching.